In this work, we present highly accurate, cost-effective, and robust human-centric vision models trained solely on high-fidelity synthetic data. Our approach provides accurate, robust, human-centric dense prediction models trained on small yet high-fidelity synthetic data with low training and inference costs. Particularly, we show that we can achieve highly accurate results on human-centric dense prediction tasks of soft foreground segmentation, depth estimation, and surface normal prediction. In the literature, there are different approaches to train models that generalize to diverse scenarios. Big Transfer leverages a massive dataset of 300 million images with noisy labels for pre-training, providing a strong backbone for various classification tasks. For generalizable depth estimation, Depth Anything V2 leverages the giant version of Dino V2, first training on 600,000 synthetic images with perfect depth annotations, then generating pseudo-ground truth for 62 million diverse images to train student models. Depth Pro, in contrast, first trains a custom DPT model on a mix of real and synthetic datasets. To enhance fine details, it continues training on high-resolution synthetic data with perfect annotations. In another work, Sapiens focuses on human-centric vision tasks and pre-trains its backbone on 300 million real images of people using self-supervised learning. The pre-trained model then initializes weights for various downstream tasks, such as depth and normal prediction, fine-tuned with synthetic data. While all these approaches show promising accuracy and generalization, they typically require very large models and expensive training. In this work, we take a simpler approach of training on a diverse high-fidelity synthetic dataset that generalizes to real human-centric scenarios. We show that training on a small yet high-fidelity dataset is enough to achieve very competitive accuracy. Our models require only a fraction of the cost of training and inference when compared with large foundational models of similar accuracy. To train our models, we exclusively use synthetic data generated through an existing pipeline that creates realistic human-centric datasets along with precise ground truth annotations. In this work, we extend the use of this high-quality synthetic data to dense prediction tasks where both realism and annotation quality are more critical and for which annotations on real data are often impossible. We train all three models for depth estimation, surface normal estimation, and soft foreground segmentation on a single training dataset of 300,000 images. The images cover faces, upper body, and full body scenarios equally. We design this dataset such that it is diverse in terms of poses, environments, lighting, and appearances, and not tailored to any specific evaluation set. Our models are built on top of Dense Prediction Transformer, or DPT. We first resize the input image and pass it to a VIT encoder for a fixed time encoder inference. Similar to a UNET, we use a convolutional decoder with four blocks in which each block is connected to the encoder through skip connections. To enable inference on any input image resolution, we use a simple convolutional model called Resizer. It injects image features into decoder blocks, allowing the decoder to reason about image features at input resolution. We use the same architecture for soft foreground segmentation, depth estimation, and surface normal prediction. Since we use the same architecture design and same training dataset across all three tasks, it is feasible to extend the model into a multi-task one by adding decoder heads. This is computationally advantageous over running three separate models when all three output modalities are needed. Our human-centric dense prediction models deliver high-quality results that reliably capture a wide range of human characteristics, handle diverse lighting conditions, and preserve fine details like hair strands and subtle facial features. This demonstrates our model's robustness and ability to handle complex real-world scenarios with high accuracy. Here we compare our multitask dense prediction results with the existing SOTA models, Sapiens 2B. We show that not only our model produces highly accurate predictions with fine details, it runs orders of magnitude faster than competing methods. Our relative depth estimation model generates a 2.5D representation from a single image, enabling 3D point cloud creation and novel viewpoint rendering while preserving complex depth relationships and object proportions. Our soft foreground segmentation model enables precise subject extraction, preserving fine details for high-quality background replacement in applications like video conferencing. Another application of our model is relighting from surface normals. By predicting accurate surface normal maps, we can re-render images under novel lighting conditions, creating shading and ambient effects that lead to a visually plausible relighting result.